at the end of your feelings is possibly nothing. But at the end of your principle is a promise. And some of you are where you are. If you could be real with yourself, you have gotten yourself in some mess because of your feelings. We are losing control. And it's time for those of you in this room to take control. You've held up your someday. Either you didn't get the right information or you got it. You didn't use it. You're not getting up early enough. I don't know what you're doing. But when you leave, all I want for you is to live your someday. No more playing after today. And here's the crazy part. All you got to do is look in the mirror. All you got to do is deal with yourself. And then we're going to get to a whole other level.
Because the only one that is stopping you is you.
I need you to take control over every single area, and it's someday gonna be your day.
Excuses are for weak people. If you're gonna make it happen, get your ass up and get to work.
No more excuses. No more I'll start tomorrow. No more just this once. No more accepting the shortfalls of my own will. No more taking the easy road. No more waiting for the perfect moment, and no more indecision, and no more lies, no more weakness. Now is the time for strength. And through strength, and through will, and through unwavering discipline, I will become who I want to be.
Suffocate your bullshit excuses and go do something.
Stop running from it and run to it. Stop telling me what you're going through. The greats, they get to it, they go through it. And the harder it is, the better. Make it work. Let's go.
Now, if you know what you're worth, now go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
I'm trying to tell you, you can win. You can win. Despite the circumstance, you can win. Despite the adversity, you can win. Despite the situation, you can win. Despite how much money you got in your bank, you can win. Despite the fact of your parents in your life or not, you can win. Despite the fact that you started behind, you can win. You can pull it off. No excuses. No more complaining. No more giving up. What's that thing that's gonna pump you up and get you over that hill? What's gonna pump you up and get you over that mountain? What's gonna pump you up and get you past that disease? What's gonna pump you up and get you past bankruptcy? What's gonna pump you up and get you to the other doggone side? Come on, you can win!
If you do what is easy, your life will be hard. But if you do what is hard, your life will be easy.
Oh,